gang, it's your boy DJ Flo, and we got Drake. What's next? That's what's next. Fuck you talking about? Of course, that's your boy Drake. He don't let you watch the whole ads like these other rappers got to do for money. You know, he let you get to his music. But I let the ad play, Drake. Just support your pockets. It's already heavy as fuck. Like and subscribe. Already banging ass beat. Already, Drake. Come on, man. Come on, Drake. He really shitting on him always. I don't know how the fuck he got 23 million views. And Tekashi got 50. I guess Tekashi paid for like 30. Drake, I don't believe Drake paid for shit. I don't think he paid for nothing. He uploaded. Just let it rock. If any money paying for views, this label did it without him even knowing. It's crazy. What? I heard you giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away, bro. I'm pretty sure he ain't giving away that big ass old chain. You know, one of your rappers gave up your chain. 21 Savage? Drake coming at your neck now, bro. Because I don't like it. Who giving that chain away? Weezy, Wayne? I ain't seen you rock some chains. No, I'm just bullshitting. Boy, you had a bunch of fucking chains at the Noor interview. He's going to make 21 Savage go get all his chains back in one bar. Bullets, boy, shut the fuck up. I'm chop shoot 1,000 bullets. But God damn, Drizzy. Fuck. He gave the kids a break. It's been a while. It's been like, what, a year since he dropped? He gave y'all a break, man. Y'all niggas mean, still out here selling 4K, 2K, 3K. Man, the mirror. Y'all out here sitting in the white man in the mirror, man. I fucking fuck with him heavy, but boy. No longevity. I think you still got some money. You know what I'm saying? That bounce of money. This nigga still spending the glassy money. Man, hey, all you rappers. Pay your fucking attention to this music video. This is how the fuck you do a music video, man. Just, damn, this shit look like a fucking movie. You the first rapper to do some shit. Come on, this boy shit look more professional than Jay-Z. Like, I think Drake said, nigga, when I do a music video now, it's just on some professional new shit. He bite, y'all can say Drake bite all the fucking styles in the world, but he ain't biting no music videos. Now that's where y'all finna start biting my nigga, Drake, with these fucking music videos. Taking the pain away, I heard you was giving your chain away, that's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where that own is due, a boss is a road that I've grown into, I love you to death, but I really wanna know how many fucking takes Drake had to take. I know he rapped this song. 200 times, dude had to find the right, you know, in the right spot, the right cuts. Cause if you just pay attention to Drake video, it's so much detail, just fucking detail to everything, to the edit, the switches, the.
Don't you know. The truth.
Hey, yeah. See the Cuts? Hookah. Hookah paint.
We call it hookah. Drake a fucking coat. Forget that shit. This man visuals is fucking ridiculous. Drake, you the fucking goat of this shit. Fuck a ghostwriter. Who cares who wrote this shit? Bitch, when you deliver it to me, how it sound? Because I heard Quentin Miller's shit. And I told him, get that shit to Drake, boy. Now, who really gives a fuck? Who, I mean, yeah, when I know you wrote it. Don't really do shit, man. Who fucking cares if you wrote it? Who fucking cares? Some people care, some people don't. I don't really give a fuck. Who fucking cares if you put the pen down and wrote the shit? Can you deliver the shit? That's what we want to know. Because actors, they don't write shit. They just go in there and do their shit. They don't write shit. And you're talking about an actor. Drake started off as a fucking actor. And if you want to act like a rapper, bitch, you act like a rapper. Man, you ain't acting no more. Shots, nigga. Pull up the gallery, Mom. We can catch a fade by these Drake the Greatest. Oh, my bad. Hit the mute, y'all. Oh, we sending shots at you, nigga. That was for the baby, because he your ass killed him on the verse before. Hold on, let me take it back to the 40. Let me take it back to 40. I'm fucking 40, nigga. Fuck Pusha T. Dissing my nigga 40 like that, bro. Fuck around with you, Pusha. My nigga 40. Good 40. I fuck with 40. I like every 40. Every single fucking beat you produced, I thought it was fucking fire. I might have to do a whole skit talking about 40 beats. For real. Noah Shabab, I think his name. Some shit like that. Probably like call him 40. Call him 40. Drake call him 40, I call him 40. Nigga, 40 sent the fucking beat, nigga. C40, nigga. I fuck with 40, because Drake career, I don't think Drake career would be where it's at without that man. Man, it, like, when I hear he produced that beat and I go just listen to that beat, oh. Fucking love the instrumentals that man produced, but. Drizzy. Another fucking classic. Of course, I gotta review Lemon Pepper. Man, it was just too many bars on Lemon. I actually already heard Lemon Pepper. I heard Lemon Pepper, man. I just be pausing it. Just the googly eye of life part. I was like, God damn. If my wife went to same school, just son of a beat your ass, Drake. Nah, shout out Drake, undefeated in the game. And hit the like button, subscribe, DJ Flow. See y'all later, Flow Gang.